310 miles southwest, on the Patricia Lee.
It's been tough sitting on the sideline all day, but I understand he's got to make sure I'm all good to go before I head back out there.
Devon really wants to get back to work, but the doctor said 24 hours, so I'm not going to go against that.
After multiple delays and being down a man, Captain Rip Carlton shoulders the burden of £1 million of golden king crab.
Here we go.
Okay, come on. Here we go. Takes the wind out of our sails right there.
I think we got one out of one out of there.
One. I was hoping we'd get some crab here. I'm kind of surprised. One. What's going on with that thing?
Fix it, man.
Roger!
Oh! Oh, dude! Oh, man, I just heard my ankle pop.
Cameron, you okay?
Let me go look at it.
Can't believe I got Cameron with his ankle now. Seriously?
Hey, Cameron. Just go ahead and ride it, okay?
Cameron, missing on deck is not good.
The flow is different, where you're missing a guy, and if we start to get into crab, we can't have the lineman guy going to the table every pot, like counting on that happening.
Let's see what's up. Get it ice on it.
Yeah. As fast as you can.
Sorry, Ripper.
It's all right.
Just dumb little mistake, dude.
Well, first we lost Devon. Now we got Cameron nicked up, and it's hard on the guys. It's hard on everybody. But if you're out there and it swells up, you're... This string was disappointing.
Oh, what is this?
All right, what are we gonna do here? I got another one right here I could haul. There's another pinnacle just a mile or so out that's a lot deeper. Two guys down, we can barely do it. But if anybody can work short-handed, it's these guys. They can do it, but it's going to be a pain in the ass.
Miles southwest on the Patricia Lee.
Hey, Rip.
Hey, Devon. You feel good?
Yeah, Rip, I'm ready to go. I feel fine. I didn't come out here to ride the bunk. I want to work.
look good.
I think he was just waking up too fast or moving too fast.
Dehydrated or something weird.
Yeah.
If it's good with you and the doctor, I'd like to get back out there.
Well, it's good with the doctor, and I can't order anybody to go to work, but you decide what you want to do. It's your call.
Okay. Roger.
All right, thank you. And I sure would like him out there, but I can't order him to go out. All right, we got a half mile. Buoy's coming up.
It's Devon. Hi, Devon.
Hey, Devon.
Yeah.
There's his answer right there.
Yeah, buddy.
He's already out there. Devon, glad you're back. Party's over. Let's haul gear. We are at the northernmost edge before it drops off into the Bering Sea. Right now, we just need to put our head down, get back in the groove, get one string pulled with crab in it.
Showtime! Showtime!
Here we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We got some crab in that first one.
That's some crab.
Yeah, they are.
I like it.
Not a bonanza, but it's okay. 22. Very good. There it is. Nice looking crab here too. I like it.
Looks pretty shiny. Little honey hole golden king crab.
We got it. We're 36. Let's do this. Let's fill this boat. All right. More crab. I'm so happy he's okay right now.
Yeah, baby!
I hope those aren't famous last words. There we go. Devin's over there making it happen. That's so good to see. That's a big, big relief off of my mind to have him okay out there working.
Never thought it'd feel good to be sorting fish heads again.
This is a victory, and we'll take it. One piece of redemption at a time. There it is. Woo-hoo. I'm going to go full speed back and put it right down the same place.